The most important thing when setting up your camp cot is to start with the base in a certain order. What you have to do to set up is to start with the arms first. Lift them up until you hear a click, and do the same for the other side. Once they're firm, you can then pop the base down. And then to put it back up again, it's just in opposite. So you start with the base, lift it up, clip until you feel both the arms move down, and do the same for the other side.